In F1 2019, you'll be invited to start your career by selecting a Formula 2 team. Driving for this team, you'll experience some key moments of a Formula 2 season, a thrill-packed racing championship in its own right, and the springboard to Formula 1. At the end of this feeder series, your choice of driver academy and your performance in F2 will determine the terms of the contracts offered by the teams as you embark upon your career in Formula 1 and begin to write your own chapter of motorsport history.
Carlin's new driver really commanding the race here. Devon Butler still ruthlessly giving chase. These two have been really scrapping it out for the early wins in the championship. And something's wrong. Butler sees his chance. Some kind of mechanical failure. Picking up speed again. It's unclear what the issue was. Can they still finish this race? Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think what won them the race was their ability to adapt. At every point, they delivered what was needed. They were calm and steady when they needed to be, but they were ruthless and aggressive when it was demanded of them. There wasn't anything out there that they weren't preparing to handle. Let's see if they can keep it up this season.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race for our championship leader. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was Alessio Lorandi. He did a cracking job moving through the field, just showing why he's so highly rated in the paddock.
On to the teams then. Carlin moved to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.